work is about how to measure the quality of the context. And my name is Ana Fernández Pampillo, and Sara Cabezuelo is my colleague at the University of Madrid. The motivation of this work comes from an invitation in Inspección, which is something like the Educational Quality Control Department. They asked us to give a speech about if it is possible quality of the activity of the teachers in virtual environments. And our first thought was, oh my god, and we have to collaborate. But when we give a second thought, we realize that in fact, it's not the thing, it's always, or it's also our worry. They were worried, we spoke, were about to begin a pilot project for teaching the children of a Spanish family that live abroad about language, Spanish language and culture, online means. So they were worried about how to guarantee the quality of the, that's why they were worried. But also it's our worry because we are not sure how to point in our e-learning activity and how to improve them. And also we need what our institutions in this kind, in this new ways of teaching. So yes, and we began to study the state of the art. And we're not exactly models for the quality for the activity of the teachers. And therefore, there were models for e-learning quality in general, but it includes some with the teacher activities. So we took the models were too broad, as I said, but always also some of them were aimed to university level, high school levels. So we took the models and we developed a new model. Which aspects are what influencing? What are the criteria that define this aspect and how to measure a systematic way of carry out the assessment? And finally, in the assessment. And that's all our work. But going deeply in the model is contributes with a new assessment. We propose two assessment or two kind of analysis. Assess the activity at the beginning of the course, during the course, then at the technique points. For instance, at the beginning you can correct them and make things better. Also, at the same time, the model allows a functional, which means of all the activity, which means an analysis of the task, how the task. And finally, what is good is that it is applicable to a level and also to any kind of teaching. And it was complemented with a tool. It was developed in great project, no? It's the name. it was finished. It was made by Guillermo Martin and Suansu Yang. It was a good score, so it was a good project. And the main characteristics are four. Firstly, assist the teacher in a self-assessment or the evaluator in a allows the or guide the assessment through to filling the forms to score every aspect and every print. It allows the visualization of the results, which is really great. The results when you see the graphics and the statistic graph to score some of the criteria in this version, such as how they participate. Pass the continuous evaluation and so on. And finally, allows can be adjusted if the model change flexible. And these are some screenshots of the tool. This is the forum. The only thing is to score all the criteria, the aspects. Well, you choose, begin choosing the subject you want to evaluate automatically, which is not automatically, really semi-automatically, or and these are how you see the result of the results in a PDF file. This is the form, and this is one of the graphical representation of the results, because I am the light brown teacher, is the academic performance. So I my good scores, very good marks, and my strong points, which are kind of thank you. This kind of visualization graph compared the different subjects in the same teacher with different subjects, even one team, which allows to detect the weak points of all the institutions. Basically, this is all just to wrap up the contribution. It's a model for the assessment of the activity of the e-learning context. It is built or based on learning models well known that has been used practically, I mean. And the model to assess any kind of teaching, any methodology of teaching, and any educational level, as I said. This is a contribution, and it allows a bidimensional assessment to broad and functional, and it is complete or with a web tool that allows semi-automatic assessment, can be adapted quality models, and finally it allows the or it shows the data of the and. How to continue by basically do line of future work. The first is the most important, and is to prove validity and reliability of the model, but in which context. This is quite hard because we know what means to use in assessed, and it can be done only in the context of educational project. If it is possible with the administration, educational administration, one is to complete the tool, for instance, with a quality of the activity of the teacher, because in this version only the functional quality. And that's all. Thank you very much.